Hey everyone, welcome or welcome back to Explore UPSC. Few of my viewers asked me about my strategy of making notes. The topic which I chose for this video is Era of Mass Nationalism Begins. So let's get started. Being a beginner, I framed my strategy after taking guidance from the topper's video. My first step is giving the topic a reading. I start from the summary part because it gives me a gist about the whole topic and builds my interest, and then I give the topic a simple novel-like reading because it gives me an overview of the whole topic. My second step includes a more focused and precise reading while marking important points, and then at the end, when I'm done with the second reading, I make brief notes. I note down the main headings of the topic because it gives me an easier way to revise the notes. Then the final step, third reading along with note making. Now let me show you how do I make my notes. I divide the page into two parts. On the left, I write in brief about the important topics, and on the right, I note down certain specific terms like name, unique words, and so on. While making notes, I focus on six main things: what, where, why, when, how, and who. Let me give an example. Rawlt Act. When did Rawlt Act came into action? 1919. What is Rawlt Act? It was an extension to the Defense of Indian Regulation Act of 1915. Its official name was Anarchical and Revolutionary Crimes Act. I wrote Sir Sidney Rawlt on the right side because I want to remember the theory related to the Rawlt Act, which is connected to the report presented by the Rawlt Commission, which was headed by Sir Sidney Rawlt. Then I wrote down why was Rawlt Act brought into action by the Britishers, and the reason behind it was it included the rule that the activists could be arrested without trials and so on. This is how I make my notes. Hope so it helped you. If you were struggling with how to make notes, you can take an idea from this method. Though this is not the only way to make the notes, you can take an idea from this video and frame your own strategy which suits you the best, which makes it easier for you to memorize your topic. So that's it for this video. Haven't subscribed? Do subscribe, like and comment. Stay safe. We'll see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching. Bye bye.